Welcome back to part two of the finale.
Yeah, and we are now playing as Ren Hojojojo.
Hojojojojo.
Hojojojojo.
So I have to...
There's something dark in the corner.
Is there?
Okay, and never mind, it's just the shadowing.
They look like they're dying.
Alright, hi Ruru. Bye Ruru-chan.
Oh god, this door.
Ooh!
Oh, okay. Okay.
I swear, if that... That bitch comes back.
Okay, well, I didn't go. I'm back. I'm shoving my dick in your face. Come on.
A wiggle wiggle. Helicopter? Woo 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 woo. No. Okay, well, bye. Dude, I swear if that bitch is here.
I sure hope not.
she better fucking not.
Oh, God.
That damn bitch, you almost made me cry.
Can't stop thinking about what Rui said. What I'm looking for is in my study. What does it mean?
We already know what it is.
Yeah, they just showed us a cutscene.
I know. He's like, I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, I thought it
just teleport us.
Okay, well, okay. Is it in yellow?
Oh yeah, let's check if the film carried over. The camera obscura was in this box when I found it. This must mean it belonged to Dr. What? What? Why does that make it mean that it belonged to Dr. Asso? It looks like there's something else inside.
Oh, gee, I wonder what it is.
Shit, but there's other items in here. Please let me get the other items. That girl in my dreams, the one I met in the Shrine of Dolls, this ribbon looks like hers.
It's probably because it is.
Please let me get the other items in here. I didn't know that this was gonna be a fucking... God damn it.
Well, look next to the hair.
Was this the original owner of the box? Did Dr. Asso write this? This was never told to us ever, so okay.
Well, the original was all messed up.
How long has it been since I found it? That ceremony, was it real? If not, then what is this hair? My memories are hazy. I was caught up in the passion of the ceremony. I brought down the blade, then darkness. Wait. So, was that Dr. Asso's memories?
No, it can't be.
Because he just said, does it belong to Dr. Asso? I made a promise to find that girl and bring her this token. I feel like she's still waiting, even though it's been longer than I care to think about. Even at my age, no, because of my age, that innocent promise we made weighs heavily on me. A forgotten promise, one that cannot be unmade. Where can I possibly take this token that the promise might be fulfilled? If this was left behind by Dr. Asso, then the dream of the ritual was a memory of his? Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Wait, okay, so are we, like, suddenly a medium and we've been living Dr. Asso's dreams and they weren't actually ours?
Yeah.
Or do we have some sort of split personality and can time travel kind of thing?
I mean, in that cutscene, like I said, the first thing I said was, is that Ren?
Yeah.
He looks like exactly like Ren does.
Is Daddy?
That girl, she's waiting for the person she gave this lock of her hair to, for Dr. Asso. What did he see on Mount Hikami, and how is it related to the current events? Please let me get the other items. This photograph and the lock of hair might lead to the answers I seek.
Okay,
oh,
yeah, this is troubling indeed.
Yeah. Okay, it's Rui's journal. Something's written in it. Mr. Hojo won't choose me. I can't do anything about that. But I'm fine. I'm fine with it. The more I say that, the more I want to cry. The tears wash me clean. Clean of my clingy possessiveness, my jealousy, my desire to give in to him. He doesn't have to choose me. I just want to be at his side for as long as he'll let me. He'll grow so used to me there I'll become invisible to him, like water. I will vanish. I will become transparent, colorless.
Ruru-chan.
Oh man, that first page sounded like me, like a little, like a year and a half ago.
Yeah,
about the past. About what's-his-face.
Yeah. I think we can all relate to that in some form or fashion.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel ya.
Okay.
So, now I'm even more confused, because he did look like Ren.
Yeah, he did.
Well, we'll find out. Oh, is this Dr. Asa?
The only person who left Mount Hikami alive. But what was he doing here? What did he take pictures of? A bride?
Yeah.
If I try photographing what he's looking at, I may just find some clues.
Who is that?
Some girl, I think.
Yeah, because she's wearing the...
A path leading up the mountain. This place used to be called Maiden Grove. This is where pilgrims chose the Shrine Maiden to accompany them. A Shrine Maiden, who would oversee their demise. Lovely. Oh,
okay.
The mountain from which none return. I'll wager I'll never witness this view again. Okay.
Yeah, they say that he's the only one who left and survived, but at the beginning we thought we were the only one, us, Ren.
Yeah.
Who was the only one who left and survived, because I thought that was us as a kid.
Yeah. Are they from when he visited the mountain? The Shrine Maiden's Grove. I received a special invitation to visit this mountain, where only people who return to the water are allowed to go. The mountain whence none return alive. This mountain has a unique custom. They believe water to be holy. The people here yearn for a proper death. People come here, chanting about wanting to be the water. They are so sincere, I think I am starting to believe them. So many people with the same belief. If this is carried on through the generations, perhaps their prayers will be answered.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Fair enough to think.
Yeah. Alright, let's go up to the mountain. I don't know why we have to retrace our you know what I have a feeling that it's gonna do?
What?
We're gonna have to take the same path as well with Miyu, and then, once we're done with Miyu's side, it's gonna take us back to Yuri, and then we're gonna have to go to the whoa! Oh, hello!
Okay, well, hey now!
Okay, hold on. Okay, I got hurt. How? She wasn't touching me, but okay.
Anyway.
What the fuck was I saying?
That what you think is gonna happen, what they're gonna do, it'll switch to Yuri and then...
Oh yeah, after we're done with Miyu, I have a feeling it's gonna switch back to Yuri and then we're gonna have to go to the Shrine on the Water, then something's gonna happen, and then we switch back to Rin, go to the Shrine on the Water. I really hope it doesn't do that.
Yeah, I really hope it doesn't do that either.
Because that would be ridiculous.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you hurt me.
Okay. Come in.
Let's do it.
I just want to get fucked.
Oh, reals.
I should say that I got that from Game Grumps.
Oh, yeah.
They say it a lot.
Yeah.
Like, I just want to get some jinx, go to the bot, and I just want to get fucked.
For reals, though. That's what's up.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Any day now. Oh, you okay? You almost fell? You alright?
Why can't I move back anymore? What is going on?
Okay, here she goes.
Okay, whatever.
Dodge.
Fuck you, in the ass. Okay.
Really hard, without lube.
Oh, gosh. Owie.
Yeah, that is real owie. Okay, Woman, can you just attack me? You okay? You look like you're stumbling over yourself. Do you need to sit down?
Yeah.
Because just sit here and rest. Well, we'll be right back. Run.
Okay, what the fuck, lady?
Okay, she's about to attack. You ready?
Because I don't want to. Okay, fuck it.
Just fuck it.
Just
fuck it.
Oh, of course.
Of course.
Of course. Fuck
just,
you.
Just fuck her. I almost got you.
God.
Nice.
Finally. My God.
Oh.
Oh. Hello.
Are you not dead yet, even though you're dead?
Okay, now she's gone.
Finally.
Touch me!
Oh!
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la.
Oh, my ding-ding-dong.
Okay, can't upgrade anything, so fine. Be that way. Oh my god. Okay. Let's move. Keep moving forward.
Onward.
We have to do the exact same thing that we just did, but okay.
But anywho.
It's getting fuzzy.
Yeah. I bet what's-her-face and her other face are going to be here soon. Alright. And you're in here. Maybe.
It's covered in moss. Can't tell. Must be a memorial who lost their lives in the landslide.
Aw. Ooh, it's raining pretty hard here now.
Yeah. Well, I saw something.
You did?
I saw something. Unless that was just the side of the cliff. I don't know. Wow. I swore I saw a ghost, but...
Well, we're about to find out.
Okay.
All right. Well, nothing to the right. I mean, left. I can right and left. I know the difference. Anywho. Onward.
Whoa. Jeez.
Hey. Oh, that's... What's his name? Dr. Aso. Aso. Oh, okay, so that is what we have to do.
Okay.
And it's the same girl.
Yeah, it looks like the same girl. This is the Pool of Purification. Pilgrims would undergo a rite of purification here. Soaking in these waters would make them one with the mountain and bring them closer to the world of the dead. The shrine maidens always kept their raven black hair soaked. They were known as Maidens of Black Water. Returning to the water, a proper death in the company of a shrine maiden.
Okay. So that's why it's called Black Water?
I guess. Death without loneliness.
Okay. I thought it was just black because it wasn't pure, not because of the color of their hair.
I don't know.
But, well, apparently, it's... Me. Anywho.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I asked you if you wanted to eat, and you said no, so...
Well, I kind of lost my appetite after that one chick was like, hey! And then almost made me cry.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm hungry, but, like, I can't eat because of her face. Have you ever seen someone's face that is just so, but her face, that you actually lost your appetite? No, yeah. I have. And let me tell you something, it's not okay.
The air is so clean here. Calm, pure waters flow, and the mist is full of vital energy. Everything here has an aura. In the woods, one can feel not only the animals and trees, the water itself has an energy. I understand now. The water is alive. We are born from water, and to water we return. The water connects us all. Perhaps the shrine maidens with their well-honed senses perceive this aura and lead the people to a proper death. Here, in this place, I am not alone. Nope. Never are you ever alone on this fucking mountain.
Nope. Oh, what was that? I guess you would call it a meme, maybe? It's, where, like, are you feeling lonely? Just turn off all the lights, watch a horror movie, and you won't feel like you're by yourself anymore.
Oh, yeah.
is that what you would call a meme?
No, that's not a meme. A meme is like,
Well, it's one of those photo thingies that people rip off and try to say that it's original when it's not because they got it off the internet. Either way. God,
fuck your fucking hands, dude. God. Come on, grab it. Oh, and yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but the film did carry over.
Oh, okay, cool. I did not notice. Thank you.
Yeah.
Could we not take it?
No, because we're full on type 14. I really want some pizza, but I have no money to get it. And that makes me mad.
I feel ya. That just means, you know, the next time you do eat pizza, it'll be that much more enjoyable.
But I want it now.
You're making me want pizza. Stupid.
If you buy us some pizza, I can pay you back Friday.
You mean when I'm at work?
I can drop off money at your house when you... Wait, no, I can't.
No, you can't.
Because
you're not going to come over at 5 in the morning.
wait, no, I meant after work, but then I was like, oh wait, no, I can, because I work in the morning on Friday.
Okay, well, you know, it can wait, bro, you know that. I don't need it.
Okay, what is this? Okay, it's herbals. Herbal smokage.
And then to eat pizza after. That would be great.
Oh, yeah.
That'd
be great, okay?
That would be. Hey, but that's illegal, okay? And I'm a good girl.
Oh, let's see if this tent is still over here.
Oh, that fucking tent.
Is this still type 14? Yep. Fuck
nope.
You.
That, oh, I thought that was... Oh, the times 24 means 24. Okay. Hey, are you gonna move yet?
Sleeping bag inside. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so we're just gonna leave that as it is.
Did you see his hand was like, it looked like it was merging into his fucking
dangly parts?
Groin, yeah. It was weird looking.
Well, I mean, that is quite possible for how often blah 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 blah. And stereotypes, blah blah blah. but no, I did not see that. I will whenever we watch this episode.
Oh yeah. There's an item over here.
Ew, piece of item.
Sorry for sidetracking, but no,
it's
know.
Okay. It's okay. We need all the items we can get, especially purifying embers.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Thank you.
Is there anything else?
No.
Okay.
Bye.
Ish.
Alright.
Oh, there's onward. An item.
Oh. Wait, okay, was that not the film?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's sacred water.
Cool. Thanks.
Thank you. I appreciate it very much.
Yes.
Okay, I'm not gonna go this way.
Holy.
Okay, is there gonna be another item on that bridge?
I hope so. At least a useful item.
Yeah, there's an item over there.
No.
But there is an item right there.
Ooh. But it's awfully close to the water.
Yeah.
And there's also one right here.
Yeah. Is it gonna be the same film?
Yeah. No.
Nice. Uh-oh. Nice.
Thank you. All right. Hello. Hey guy. Okay, we're just gonna take your place. That has to be of significance, though, that we're taking like his physical spot.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Maybe we're becoming Dr. Asso.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's the white-haired girl.
Oh.
Yeah.
That is her. She's just the girl with white hair.
She gave a token to Dr. Asso when he was a boy and later came to this mountain. Then she waited for him to come back to her, guided by the token. That's why that girl mistook us for Dr. Asso, because...
Yeah, because we look like him.
And for whatever reason, we have his camera and her token.
Yeah.
Her hair.
We have all of his possessions.
Yeah.
And we look like him. And we're receiving his memories.
Yeah.
As if they are our own.
Yeah. This mountain reminds me of the time I spent on Mount Kagaroi in my youth. Back then, that's exactly what Ren did. Rui said.
Yeah, that he, what the hell, dude?
Yeah.
Are we, like, split personality time travelers?
I don't know, man.
I don't. Man.
Back then, I believed without a doubt in an invisible world. When did I stop, and why? This mountain air has awoken a long-forgotten memory. Huh. I was dozing under a tree and dreamt of that ceremony. I received something that day in my dream, in my past. Was it a dream, or did it really happen?
And we wonder the exact same thing about our own dreams, even though they're apparently yours and not... our own.
Yeah, this is some freaky shit that's happening.
Yeah, for real. Poor Hojo Jojo. I feel bad for him.
Dude, all I can think about right now is pizza. That's all I'm thinking about. Like, no fucking joke.
Dude.
Okay, I have to go this way again.
Okay.
I just, it's so clear in my mind. Oh.
Oh. For 7 years, I belong to the gods. For 7 years, I am with the unborn.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
When I turn 7 years old, I'll become a person. And then I will become a pillar.
Shit, son.
Yeah. Does that mean that she's, this journal, did that white-haired girl leave this? Dude, why do I have a feeling that she is also a Shadowborn.
Oh, shit.
Because, yeah. like, she's obviously extremely significant. Like, yeah. apparently up to the age of 7, she has to die because that's when, you know, she no longer belongs to the gods and is now a normal person. Mm. Something with the number 7. Let's read her journal.
I'm not like the others. My hair and eyes make me special. Oh yeah, because she has red eyes.
Yeah, she's albino.
I was told I wouldn't live long, that I wouldn't even live to be 7 years old. They all hid from me, like they might catch something, only he didn't run. When we played hide and seek, we hid together in our secret place. Nobody could find us there. Why did we ever leave? The first time I cried was when I had to leave that place. The ceremony is tomorrow.
Oh, that poor child.
Yeah.
She's only, like, barely 7.
Yeah.
She's obviously albino. Mm-hmm. Because she does have red eyes, super pale skin, and white hair.
Albinos have red eyes?
Yeah, some do. I died once, but I came back because you were at my side. Oh. Mm. But some do. It varies. Some have red, some have pink, purple.
Oh.
More often than not, it's a very extremely pale blue. But, yeah, they can be pink, red, purple kind of looking. Yeah. Oh, hey. Maidens who have returned from the dead become powerful pillars.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Something moved. Did you move, or was that the door closing?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Because I'm not even gonna check that. Fuck that.
No.
Or was it this doll?
They say becoming a pillar means you live forever. Does that mean I will be alone forever?
Aww.
Dude, those are not questions a 7-year-old should be asking herself.
Right?
That's messed up. That poor child.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm just following in Yuri's footsteps.
Yeah, that's probably what needs to be done. But even so, you will.
I will what?
Still come to see me.
Okay.
Gosh, poor child.
God damn it.
Yes, hello, hand arm.
Let go.
Arm hand.
I just want to get fucked.
Like, really hard? Oh my god. You don't even know. That girl left this journal here. This is her third.
Does she have some connection to Dr. Asso?
No. No, she doesn't. Not at all, Ren. Not at all.
At the ceremony on Mount Kagiroi, I cut a lock of my hair as a token and as a farewell. I fell once. I thought I was dead, but I wasn't. I survived. When I opened my eyes, he was there. I am here because of him. That's why I chose him. On Mount Kagiroi, girls chosen to be pillars can pick their partner. I will be placed in a box and be taken to the mountain. We will exchange vows, be bound together for eternity. God. Oh, okay, that one actually meant something.
Okay, that's cool. Well, that's fine then.
Goddamn controller.
Alright, well, onward.
Actually, let's just use a healing item.
Yeah, because I have a feeling.
Oh, yeah, something's gonna... Wait, what am I picking? Whoa, that was weird.
That was a bit odd.
It went through the tree leaves, I think that's what happened.
Yeah.
The camera, I mean.
Well, that was fun. Yay, camera angles.
Yeah.
Onward.
Yes, let's go.
To the shrine of every baby. Mm.
Sorry, I'm kind of like, my mind is blank. I really need to eat something.
Because of pizza?
Yes, that's all I can really think about right now is pizza.
Whoa!
No! Whoa, whatever.
Well, I mean, we have been walking around all over through this forest on a mountain and then fighting all these ghostlies. I mean, that's gonna bring up your appetite, for real. I mean, you know, here we are, like, exercising all of these ghosts that keep coming back. That isn't technically exercise, but they keep coming back.
Yeah.
And then we have to run around all of this mountain, up the mountains and through the woods.
Oh, fuck me. I knew that was coming.
Right in the balls. See, and then we kept getting hit in our pussies and our ovaries, and Red here keeps getting hit in the balls.
Yeah, right?
Okay, so that's going to bring up your appetite, okay? You know what? After we defeat all of these ghostlies and we're finally off of this mountain, I shall get us a pizza to share.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I shall pay you back, I promise.
That's okay.
I promise. I love you.
I love you. You only love me. You're only saying that because I'm getting you pizza.
No. Well, I mean, that's part of it.
But that's a part of true love. A real bromance.
No, but I love you regardless.
No, I love you too. I love you too. I shall get us a pizza.
Yay!
So let us do our best with, fucking up these ghostlies and following Red Hojo around while he just takes photos as we go on our merry way.
Oh, yes.
All right, let's touch her. For the sake of pizza.
Let's touch her pizza face. I mean, her face.
Her face that totally is not starting to look like pizza because of hunger and food.
Just everything starts melding into pizza, like, on the screen.
Right. It's just like we look at the sunset from the sun god, and it's like just a big round pizza.
Oh, God.
And we're just like, oh, I really do feel like melting with it. Like the cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, pizza.
Oh, geez, this makes me want to plow through the episode.
it's our reward because we're so awesome and you're the one who's doing the controls, because if I was doing the controls, I would have been broken by now. And it's not even mine, so.
Yeah.
I have enough money for pizza, but not enough for a controller.
I don't even know how much these cost. I don't even know if they sell the gamepad separately either.
I don't know, man. I wouldn't know. You know, I'm too broke for that stuff.
I have no idea. Have you been noticing that the screen is, like, fucking freezing every now and then? Yeah. I guess it wouldn't be considered freezing. It's just lagging. It's lagging quite a bit more. Like, at certain spots, it'll, like, stop for a second and then keep going.
Yeah, like that one time where we kept seeing ghosts everywhere.
Yeah, that was weird.
That was even more weird than the normal ghosts we see.
Yeah, just appeared out of fucking nowhere. They were just there,
and then they were gone.
Yeah.
And they weren't even acknowledged. It was just like, but this is a thing that's happening.
Yeah.
So deal with it. And we're just like,
That's okay. Not okay.
I was like, okay.
Why are you walking like this through water? Whoa.
Oh, hey.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
Daddy?
Yeah, right?
We look just like you. Or maybe we're a doppelganger? I don't know. How do you say it?
Doppelganger.
Okay, so I did kind of say that right.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Wait, am I going the right way?
I think so, yeah.
Am I going...
Perhaps.
Am I going where Mew... had to go?
Probably. Yeah. These flowers, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, thank you.
Walk forward, or not. You can just stand there and stare at it.
Yeah. I mean, that's okay.
Yeah.
I mean, we have been walking around for...
Oh, God, it's a long black screen again. Okay, there we go.
And here comes the loading.
Yeah, I like how it's a ripple effect.
Yeah.
It's loading.
It's very in tune with its theme of water.
Oh, yes.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Oh, okay, we're already here. Saving, thank you.
It's been lagging a lot more. Maybe it's because we've been playing it for all day.
A really long time.
Like, all day today.
That's probably what's going on.
It's been like 7 hours, I think, since we've been playing.
Holy shiznaz.
Around 7 hours.
Oh, okay, now we're Yuri.
Okay.
Alright,
Well, it's only been 30 minutes, so we can keep going.
Yeah, of course.
Type 90, thank you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, all right, well, Mr. Ren Hojo is just right around the corner.
Yeah, so, like, he was, I think he was coming this way.
So. Yeah, he was almost here. But we have the boat, though.
Yeah,
so okay. He's just gonna have to walk through the water like a man.
Oh, yeah, that's right, we took the fucking boat.
Yeah, we took the boat.
So, oh, shit.
I mean...
So, yeah, how is he gonna...
I mean, because, you know, that wooden rockety boat is so magical that you have to have that specific boat to transfer back into reality in the netherworld.
I mean, yeah, there was other boats on the beach,
but
that he could use, but I don't know.
But I think this boat is special.
Oh, hello.
Oh.
Hold on. This is a lot easier to switch
like that, yeah.
To film this... like this, because I don't think it has to have any loading time.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. So.
No. So this. Yeah. So just do it that way.
Fuck.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Pull
out your camera. Oh god.
Oh hey.
Okay.
Oh, don't hide. What are you doing? Okay. Come back here.
Yeah. 800 damage.
Nice, bro.
Fuck
nice.
Yeah. I just gotta get multiple enemies in one shot.
That's what's up. Fuck. Mind where you're going. Excuse you.
Yeah.
For real.
Oh.
I mean, I don't think, you know, it's easy to, you know, work with air dynamics flying around like that. But still, watch where you're going. Okay? That was very rude. Excuse you.
Oh.
But I'll forgive you if you can just go away.
God damn it, I fucked that up.
That was a nice dodge.
Yeah.
Alright, oh.
Yeah, oh, 1,000 damage. Did you see that shit?
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Okay. Nice. Well, I know one of them's dead. It's lagging. That's nice. So bad.
Dude, yeah, because we've been playing this all day, day.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're probably right. That's what's happening right now.
Or it's just getting so intense that the Wii U is like, I can't
handle this.
I can't handle all of these ghosts.
Yeah, what or the other? Oh, shit. Actually, that would make a really nice photo, like, in that moment, but whatever. Are you dead yet? You have to think about it. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. She's the one who has to think about if she's dead or not.
Oh, yeah.
She's like, hold on, wait, look. I wish I knew what she was saying.
Yeah, it's in Japanese, though.
Yeah.
Okay, where was I going?
There's an item over there.
Yeah.
For starters.
I can't go that way. Okay, cool. I just came out of there, so.
So, yeah, that way. We can't go left, so we're gonna go El Righto.
And here's the item. I think it's a sacred water? Oh, no. Cool.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
And I think I'm stepping on the hole. So, it looked like it whenever I was bending over, so. That's nice.
Yeah, you know, bending over in holes and stuff.
Fuck you!
Okay, well.
Oh, whatever.
Aren't you a little bit clingy, miss, murderous shrine maiden that's not so innocent?
Right?
You're a bit clingy to my liking.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Yeah, she was coming through the water to get me.
Yep. Okay. Noise.
Oh, that should have done more damage. Come on. Oh, fuck.
Nice.
No, that was only 80 damage.
But still. Okay. Okay, yeah, there she is. Or wait, what? Okay, that is her. Oh, hi.
God damn it.
I wasn't ignoring you.
Oh, whoops.
Whoa.
I didn't mean to do that. I hit two buttons at the same time.
Wow.
Oh, damn it. Oh, okay.
Hey, that was a sneak attack. No,
yeah.
That was not okay.
Fuck you.
Play fair and square. Okay? Like, I know you're a ghost and all, and you don't...
God, oh, okay.
Precisely play by the rules, but for real, though, have some integrity. have some honor as a shrine maiden.
Right.
That I'm quite...
Oh, Jesus.
That I'm doubting in you because you make people die.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I told her off.
Okay, come on. Come on. I want to get more of you. Okay, there we go. But back up, back up, back up.
Oh, what the heck?
There are so many of you.
God damn it.
Stop it.
Oh, thank you. Shutter chance. Five, 500 damage.
Thank goodness.
Are you dead yet? Oh, fuck you.
She has to think about it.
God damn it.
No, she's not dead yet.
Ugh.
She's like, no, I don't think I want to be dead yet, so let me just continue to take up all of your attention and all of your time and only pay attention to me because it's all about me.
Oh, and, shit, I did kill her.
Oh, nice.
Okay, there we go.
Well, she changed her mind real fast.
Yeah, I think she's dead too, unless...
That would be good. No,
oh, what the
is.
Fuck?
No, I guess she didn't die, she just moved.
What it looked like... Okay, fine, whatever. Shush. Come on.
Well, she's a very deceiving woman, apparently.
Yeah. Are you getting ready to do an attack? Because I would really like it so I could get a famous
Yeah, she is. She's about to.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, right in the ovaries.
It's like, it's such a small window for the... As soon as the fatal frame comes, like, a second or two after that is when the attack hits you. So it's such a small frame to actually get that fatal frame when she's trying to attack.
Yeah, I feel ya. That's why that frame is so fatal.
Yeah. I shouldn't have done that.
Well, you know what? That's what she wants. So.
Come on, bitch. Get out of the pillar.
Because you're the great... We know you're the great pillar and all, but that doesn't mean you gotta hide behind an actual pillar. Okay?
Did you die? Please.
Nah. You gotta think about it? Okay. Yeah? Yeah, okay. You did? Did you decide to die right now?
Let me just grab your neck. Okay.
Well, shut up. You know you liked it. Don't act like you don't.
Let's see if I can upgrade my camera.
Yeah, let's do that.
No, I can't.
Bummer. Sucks for us.
Let's do the blow... I've been using this a lot. The blow lens, because it does a lot more twice the normal damage output. Yeah, that's the one I've been using, and it helps a lot. So,
yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna upgrade this.
Okay, cool.
Max level!
Yeah! Yeah, I swear if she comes back. Watch, Slender Woman just comes out of nowhere.
Oh, fuck that.
And
bitch.
She's just like, hi. It's like, what are you even doing here? You were just in the antique shop and I don't understand you.
Yeah.
Just go away.
Fuck
okay?
that bitch.
For
I
real.
I wonder if she is going to come. Like, we haven't actually been
yeah,
able
we haven't
to fight her.
Yeah, we haven't encountered her since that one time she almost made me cry.
Yeah, like, it's weird that we haven't been able to fight her, though.
I just wait, man. Just wait. Because the game is like, oh, you forgot all about her.
That's the twist at the end. Slender Woman is the real enemy.
Oh, shit, son. That's probably it. Yep. Mystery solved. We know everything about the game. It's all about that Slender Woman.
Oh, yeah.
Of slenderness with her face.
Oh, God, that fucking face,
her
dude.
Her face. All of their faces, man.
Oh, yeah.
Just all of their faces.
Is this something I can get?
Please?
Maybe?
Please and thank you?
Perhaps?
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Much appreciated.
Okay.
All right. Onward.
Please, no more. Let me just get to... Oh, fuck you in the ass!
Just as you said it, too.
Damn it. Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Let me switch.
Yeah. Because these bitches like too much attention
God
from
damn
us.
It.
Lord.
God damn it. I thought I got both of them in the shot, but I guess not. She's a stupid hoe. I wonder, can I just run away from this shit? I can't run that way.
Probably not.
So that's a bad idea. That's a dead end. So let's just keep going, shall we?
Yes, let's do that. Just
she's gonna come at me. She's gonna come at me. Fuck you and your bullshit.
Fuck you and your bullshit.
Let's move on. I probably can't get those items over there, so let's just okay, of course it's being held by a powerful force because fuck you.
Okay, so that's why that platform is there. It's for you to perform on. But she looks so much older as a ghost.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh,
Oh god, okay,
Oh shit. You and your hair. Gosh.
Yeah.
Get a haircut. Because it's so long that it's starting to have a consciousness and get perverted and stuff.
Yeah.
And it's doing, like, hairy hentai things.
Oh, God. Well, at least I ran away from those in the other
ghosts. The other ones,
and
yeah.
They're not coming after me, so.
That's good. That's nice.
That's nice.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to get rid of those things.
Yeah, and then she comes to say hello. Hi, you were our sensei's student once upon a time, and you totally traumatized her, and that's not okay.
Wait, I don't know if this is her student, because Hisoka was turned into this,
no.
It was never said that this was her student.
But whenever we killed her, Oh my god!
You okay there, lady?
No, because whenever we exercised her, whenever we saved sensei, we looked into her memories, and she was the student.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god. Did she just bump us with her ass?
Yeah.
Did she just ass face us?
Ass face?
Did she just ass mouth us?
Oh my god.
Ass to mouth? That's what just happened here, isn't it? She just put her ass in her face.
Oh shit, I can kill her with one hit.
Nice. Do it.
Or at least I should. She should be dead. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, because whenever we touched her after we exercised her to save sensei,
But that was sensei's memory.
Oh.
That wasn't the student. That was sensei, like, being like, oh fuck, I couldn't save her. And then sensei went back to her shop and called the parents, so that wasn't the student.
Oh, okay.
That was just why. I thought that was
that specific ghostly, because, like, that's what happened whenever we exercised her and then touched her to see her memories.
No, it was sensei's memories.
Oh.
That's why we followed sensei. That's why the memory followed sensei back to the shop. If it was just the student, we wouldn't have saw that part.
That's true.
Because she was dead at that point.
Fair enough.
Okay, sacred water, thank you.
Thank you.
Fuck you. Damn it.
Okay, bye. See you later. Because I know, we all know you're going to be back, Miss Mysterious Hand Arm.
Yeah.
That likes to grab us at any given point, whenever the hell you feel like
it. Hey, at least they're just grabbing our arm.
Yeah,
and
that's
not
true.
Like our boob, like Yuri did to Miu.
Yeah, for real. And then Miu was just like, don't ever do that again.
You stupid bitch.
I know. I want to find out what the hell, like, Miu was taking those photos for and, like, you know, was all on the bed.
Yeah, my guess is that she was doing that for money.
Yeah, I think so too.
Like she was taking sexual photos, even though we didn't get to the part that was actually sexual.
Yeah, but we could tell where it was going, kind of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I know where we are.
Shall serve as a fine pillar, and it's saving. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, well, let me take out my camera. That would be nice. The sacred casket will protect you. It will keep you safe. I don't think so.
I don't think so, because the black water has overflowed before, and I don't trust that.
Oh, hell no. Okay, let me change my film, because I had just changed it back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's just do that.
And we're good.
Okay. Why are you old ladies here?
Fuck you. Had to get rid of that because I think that was an attack that was coming for me.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay.
Oh shit!
Grandma, that hurts.
Grandma, why you gotta be hitting on me like that?
I know, for real. That hurt though. I didn't do anything wrong.
God.
Dang. I mean, I know that my outfit is very tight and looks skimpy, but you don't gotta hit me for that. For real.
Oh fuck.
Grandma, quit having the moves like Jagger.
Oh god. Oh, it's those attacks. Okay.
For real, she's a feisty grandma.
Okay. Hold your fucking horses.
Yeah. Hold on, man.
Oh fuck.
The
fuck.
Ah!
I'm pushing the dodge button. Why am I not moving? Okay.
I think because the other one is, like, right behind us. Oh, no, never mind. She decided to go in front of us now.
Okay, fuck it. I'm just running. I'm just gonna run. Because that seems like a good strategy.
Yes, of course.
There we go. Shut a chance up in this mug.
Yeah.
Fuck you and your attacks. Okay.
Yeah. Look at him like, come here, young missy. let me get a good look at you through this mirror.
Shit.
One day you may or may not grow as old as I am. But,
damn it.
Damn it. You may not grow old as I am, but...
Stop, get out. Okay.
What's happening?
I need to heal.
Oh.
I was low on health.
Yeah.
Alright, bitch. Let's do this shit.
I shall blind your face with an overpowerful light.
Yeah, shut a chance.
I wish I could... Yeah, I wanted to see the old lady's memories.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
What happened? Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm just playing peekaboo through the walls.
Oh,
here I am, and now I'm gone. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here now. Oh, you see this very shiny mirror? Yes, it is very shiny. It is shiny like the water that is black and no longer pure.
Oh!
Here I am.
Okay.
Oh, you are quite a quick young snippersnapper.
I know you're about to say whippersnapper.
excuse me, yonderie. Young Derry. I was trying to say young Deary, but it came out with the, you know, elderly woman accent as Young Derry. And that's a totally different kind of thing.
Oh, I can touch her.
Ooh. She does. Okay. Light pressure.
Okay. So
that was a lovely cutscene.
Yeah.
That we totally didn't cut in between.
Yeah, so as we were recording yesterday, the power fucking cut off in the middle of the cutscene.
Yeah, so now we're recording the same episode the next day.
Yeah, thankfully it saved as we got into the room with the old ladies, but yeah, we had a power outage just as we beat the old ladies yesterday, and then the power didn't come back on until, like, close to midnight.
Yeah. Oh, another cutscene.
Okay, so she's going to the shrine, but how did she get on the boat?
That is a good question. I swear that bitch's face better not come up. Oh?
It's the bride.
Oh, it is the bride. Sensei's possible relative.
Or is it Rui?
Oh!
Oh, was that her mother?
Possibly. Did she just do a fatal glance with a legit glance?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Right?
Oh my god, her underwear. Did you see that? Oh,
yep, yep.
He saw her panty shot.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta have at least one in a Japanese game.
At least one. Yeah. She's like, what?
Shit.
Mother's gone. Did she return to the mountain? Oh, a camera.
What's she doing here?
There's a photo on the bed.
Oh, really?
A wedding photo. This photo is very worn out. Is it Mother's? It shows her with some man. Is that...
No way!
Is it Daddy?
I have
actually, plenty. It's quite Pashabru.
Yeah, I can't let her leave me again.
Yes, that would be a no-no.
Okay, so Will, even though we just started...
Oh my god! Can we fix that? Can we fix that, please? Her eyes.
It's the lighting.
No, please. Can we fix it a little bit more? That was better. Mia's like, don't look at me.
That was fucking creepy.
Dude, that was creepy.
But it was the lighting.
I know it was the lighting, and it wasn't on purpose. Like, well, I mean, she is a Shadowborn, and she's kind of like half dead. You know what I'm saying? So, anyway.
Okay, so we are going to leave this episode here, because when I put this into the previous episode, it's going to be like an hour or something like that. So, yeah. So, we'll see you in the next one. Hopefully, the last part of the finale. All right, thank you guys for watching. You have lovely faces. Hope you had a lovely day, and we'll see you in the next one, hopefully in the same day. Bye!
Yes. Did.
What?
That moment when the black water flows out of the reliquary and then causes a blackout power outage in your home. Anyway, all right. We love your faces, and then we'll see you in the next episode.
Bye!
Bye-bye!